Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today, y'all know from my last video, I have two hermit crabs. And I just filled up their food and water. I'm like, I should show you guys me cleaning their dishes out. So that means like all their food getting, their water dishes and everything getting cleaned out. So I'm going to be doing that. And here they are. That's Lee, that's Pearl. Leah was my old one when I was younger. And I had her for 2 years and I forgot to water her one day. She died. And then that's Turbo, my brother's, obviously, but it's practically mine. So today I'm going to do this and I'm going to show you how I clean them. So let's get started.
Thought I found a way, yeah. But you never go away. So I guess I gotta stay now.
Oh, I hope someday I'll make it out of there, even if it takes all night. All a heartmate is need a place to hide.
Just finished cleaning out the hermit crab clean. I did clean up my desk a little bit because you saw it got really messy in the first one. And then I realized there was something in Turbo's and it looked like throw up, but I don't know what it was. So I used a little spoon. So like this spoon will be like to clean out the gunk. You can definitely see it. And then this spoon is definitely for feeding and getting the food out. And then this, here. I have two of these. These are like little, here, I'll open it real quick. Here, so I'll open this real quick. It's like little pebbles, as you can see, little pebbles. And then the other one that I was using, I'll have to get my spoon for this one because it's really weird. Okay, this one's like, I use a lot of this for them. This is like, that, so. Yeah, and then over here we have their shells that they need to grow into. So we have these ones, this one's probably for mine because they'll get bigger, definitely. So here we go, it's here. And then I have a water bottle here for them. Fill up the water because they get so water pretty fast. So obviously we have to change our water a lot. So guys, I really hope you loved that time lapse because I loved cleaning up the cages because it was fun. Because normally you have to give them a lot of water because so they can bathe themselves. So yeah, mine's already moved. And my other one hasn't moved yet. So hope you guys liked the video. Anyways, okay, so I told my mom how I cleaned it. And she said, do not use Clorox wipes to clean your hermit crab cages. Because my mom said, I'd be surprised if you wake up in the morning and they're dead. So do not look after me. That's how I cleaned mine, and it was a mistake, and I won't do it again, but do not do that. Do not use Clorox wipes to clean your hermit crab cages if you have one. Don't use Clorox wipes for anything. So, yeah. Peace.